Tonight, police in Colorado Springs are investigating a possible hate crime at a local Jewish center. Saturday morning, someone posted a sticker on the building that read, "Fight Terror, Nuke Israel." It happened at the Shabbat of Southern Colorado near Rock Rim and Boulevard on I-25. Tonight, there are no suspects, so if you have any information, you're being asked to call Colorado Springs police.